Hello and welcome to another episode of Subfacts Reacts. I'm your host, Matt. I'm here with my partner, Graham Mooney.
What's going down?
Hey, so this, I'm excited. All the Nemophila fans out there, we did a Nemophila song a while ago.
And we're back.
I think we both really enjoyed them. I liked it because they were a little on the heavier side, which was, you know, right up my alley. I think it was perfect for me. So we're definitely going to do another one. This one's actually a newer song from what I understand. It's called Night Flight. Yeah, and apparently it just recently came out.
Oh, so sweet. So we're going to be one of the first.
Hopefully we'll be one of the first to do a reaction on Night Flight. And so before we get into it, though, folks, thank you so much for all of your support.
Absolutely.
If you continue to like what we do and want to see more videos from us, please make sure you hit the like, subscribe, leave comment, and hit the notification button so when we do new ones, you will be the first to see them. I'm excited.
Let's get it going.
Let's get into this Night Flight here. Sorry, I have to stop. What is the pilot or the?
Yeah, no. Don't do that to me.
What's going down with that? Like,
no, don't do the pilot. Like, I get it out of there.
I like the workout. Like, they're getting ready for like
they're
workout.
Ready to rumble or something.
Yeah, and I was thinking like Olivia Newton-John, like physical, like
getting ready to. I was thinking they were going to be like a street fighter.
I don't know, but it looks like they're taking a night flight, which, you know, I don't know if there's a Mile High Club thing.
I don't know, but I
can't tell if that's the pilot or like a steward or like.
No.
Why is he unbuttoning his shirt?
Someone else has to unbutton among them.
Yeah. For the record, I do like the song's catchy. I do like the song. I like them a lot, but
they came right out with it as soon as it started. Like, bow, bow,
bow, I think bow, it would only be better if it was like me as like the captain, you know, where I'm like,
oh yeah, absolutely.
But I think we're just jealous.
Yeah,
we're
jealous. That's probably it.
You know, so let's see. Hopefully, they turn him down and they go for a fat person.
That'd be great.
That would be in our wheelhouse. So I'm gonna go back a little bit.
I love the drummer. Oh. I do like the song though. Oh. Why can't I go work out and have some Asian women feed me like that?
Like
I don't know if I'd want bananas, chicken, and like
broccoli. Like throw some pizza my way or some hot dogs. How great would that be if I'm like working out like. Yeah. And then they just show up and they're here's a hot dog, here's a pizza.
Oh my God, that would be awesome.
That would be great.
They got to show the drummer more. I like the drummer.
I like the lead singer.
Yeah, she's cute too.
Yeah, she's awesome. Okay, so let me rewind.
Yeah. jealous.
I'm jealous.
I know.
Awesome. Hopefully I'm flying away on that plane with the band. That was an interesting video. It was a good, very good song.
Yeah, it was great. I really enjoyed the song. I thought it'd be a little heavier because the last song we did from them, I think it was called Rise, was a little on the heavier side where she growled a little bit. But no, the song's catchy as anything. Like that's a hit right there. But like, yeah, I like the video. It showed that like a playful side. It looks like they had some fun. They should have called us.
That would have been better.
They should have called us for the video.
Right. I wouldn't have passed out at any point with those women. It would have been on attention.
No, and we would have actually gotten some exercise. I would have tried to do a couple push-ups and maybe some.
Yeah.
I can't do a pull-up, folks. But anyway, I would try to do some push-ups, maybe some arm curls or something like that. I think it'd be awesome. They should call us next time.
We're here. Just give us a buzz.
Yes.
Leave a comment. We'll come for the next video.
But another solid song by Nemophila.
Yes.
Love them. I think, you know, they're definitely one of my favorites of the newer bands.
Yeah, they're very talented as far as like musicians-wise, voice-wise. Yeah.
So
they got it going on.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited to hear more from Nemophila. So
as long as the next video does not have another dude in it stripping.
I know, right? Unless it's us.
Unless it's us, of course, yeah.
So anyway,
but
folks,
I don't want to see myself strip either. That like
No, but I'm just saying if we're in the room with them, you got to do what you got to do. So anyway, folks, thank you so much for your support. Once again, make sure you hit like, subscribe, leave comments, hit the notification button. So when we do more videos like this, you'll be the first to see. And so with that being said, thank you very much, Nemophila, and thank you for watching. And we will see you next time. Boom.